nature soothe me, and may all thoughts of chaos fade.
Hurry! We are nearly there.
Peace, Frigg. It'll do us no good to arrive at our enemy's doorstep exhausted.
Suttr has our son. Fair Baldr fallen to treachery. Does that mean anything to you?
It does. And Suttr will pay a heavy price for it. But we do not serve our cause by reckless haste. The tyrant of Muspelheim acts with purpose. I would know the web he weaves before I am caught in it.
So speaks one who never nursed our babe at the breast, nor held him as he slept. You were warming your wife's bed while I nurtured your son.
You were only too keen to send him to my care, and Freyr's when the call of adventure became too great to resist. Now, dampen your heart fire. Captive he may be, but there is nothing in the Nine Realms that can harm Baldr.
There is one thing. Pick up your heels. Demon.
He waits at my master's pleasure. There. But maybe not so fair as you remember.
Bobby! More of them! Gorge your blade!
Since you and I crossed blades.
Then let's make this the final. we must kill the High Lord.
He's not fated to die today.